Good morning again. It's video number two of the Tuesday Morning Munchkin Watch. We went to the secret beach today. Yeah, Ricky! Yeah. Oh, we got a cocoa roll and a Ricky roll. Oh yeah. Get those rolls. Good job, guys. This is new for Coco. She's really getting her roll on. No, it's back in the car. Or the van. Hi, Trigger. Hi, Ricky. We can walk. Yeah. And then we can just go back up by the bridge.
Yep. Sounds good.
Wow, we can walk it here.
Oh, I've not been down here.
Max, did you find a stick? Did you find a stick? Trigger! Hi, Abby.
Bit of a ball hog.
Oh, she gave. Hi, Bentley. Here. Woo.
Trigger.
Where you are. Where you are. Come on, keep going down this way. Hi, Abs. Happy Tap too. Hi, Bailey. Behind me. Hi, Coco. Coco. It's kind of cool. She almost has like, she has polka dots in her fur. Like very subtle little tan colored polka dots.
Come on, Belvedere.
They're all playing down there. Better get up to the action.
She's playing.
Oh, Bailey? That's good.
Remember Max would hide up in the...
In the grass. Bentley, gentle. Thank you. Good boy. Bailey. He's getting excited. Go, Rick, go. Listen to all their tippy tappies. Oh, Coco, are you playing? Ivy, Coco, not too rough. The sound, I love it.
I love it too.
The tippy tappy sound.
Tippy-tap.
Hi, Bee.
Careful, you don't fall.
Ivy just goes for the run. She doesn't actually want the ball. Oh, wow.
You're smart to walk in the water.
It's very slurpy. Slurp, slurp, slurp. Bentley, when you play and make monster noises, you scare everyone. Hi, Rick.
They're going to have to go in the water after.
Oh, I'll let her go for a swim.
Bring it in. I'm gonna let Coral go now, okay?
She's like, no, we're not.
Good girl. Hey, Coral, you go in the water, okay? Good. Now that'll be it for a while.
Go in the water, Ivy. Good girl. Bentley. love you. Hi, Ben. Bubba. Ivy, you can go in the water. Oh. She's scared.
Go in the water, Ivy. You're going to have to. I'm going to put you in.
Abby, go swimming. Yeah, beagles don't like water, do they? Except my beagle. She's a weird beagle, though. A beagle-ear. But most beagles, every beagle mix I've owned, did not like water.
Come on, Ricky, what are you doing?
He's having his... his, snack. Ooh, this is very slurpy and sucky. Rick!
Who's got it now?
Coral. Oop, I almost slipped. Okay, this video is getting a bit long, so I'm just gonna end it and then I'll start one probably like right away.